tremendous new level of confidence, but the way she's done it is
by dragging Rhea Ripley down. That's what happened.
Hail the queen.
Wait a second.
No.
Yes. We are about to be graced by Her Majesty and the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Hear ye, Tulsa. The most beautiful woman in all of WWE. And your queen have arrived to tell everyone in this dusty arena that everything we predicted about Nikki A.S.H. has come true.
My word is absolute. Therefore, I am correct by default. Rhea, not only am I your beloved queen, but also your fairy godmother. You would have never been rid of Nikki if we hadn't given her that little push. You're welcome.
Yeah, Rhea, you really should be thanking us. Because we've been telling you for weeks now that if you stuck with an almost superhero, you'd never be more than an almost threat.
But maybe we're too late. Maybe we're too late because from where we're standing, you don't look like anything more than an low-class loser.
Yeah, Rhea, without Nikki as your little security blanket, do you really think you have what it takes? Really?
As I've said, you're either the most powerful woman in the room or you are nothing. And I'm queen. But Rhea, you will be left standing there, covered in basura, looking for the next person to leech off of. Because you don't have the guts to be champion all on your own.
That's all.
It provided a distraction for Nikki A.S.H. That's what it did.
Obviously,
the bell has not
rung. The opening bell has not made this match official yet. Nikki bringing the fight from behind initially.
Nikki A.S.H. is not in the right state of mind right now.
I mean, has she ever, Byron?
Oh, but this is another level for her. You know that.
Great move by Nikki A.S.H.
Queen Zelina predicted a pile of basura. You know what that means, Saxton?
Trash. Yeah. Thank you.
Oh my God! Nikki A.S.H. just rebounded Rhea Ripley off the stairs.
And it's not about a victory tonight for Nikki. It's about making a statement.
Nikki A.S.H. has gone through a very disturbing place in her life.
Match never even got underway because of this attack, but a confidence builder, I guess you could say, for Nikki A.S.H. You know, needs some confidence tonight, Reggie.